Hey everyone, I'm Nog, and welcome back to Anno 1800, where we are looking okay for cash right now. Mainly, I think, because we have gotten a bit of happiness going here. We do need to get some rum over from the New World, which we have just set up over there at in the last episode, I think it was. And over here, we started washing people by providing them soap. So we have some soap rendering works somewhere. Let's see, where are they? Soap. There, so we have four rendering works and two soap factories. So hopefully that will keep people clean over here in this part of the world. And let's see, yeah, they are all good and clean now. We do need to build a school, so let's do that. And we can build that actually right here. Seems like a good spot. And now they have a school as well, which actually means that we could soon start upgrading some residents to artisans, but I'm not sure that we need to do that over on this island. We do need some for fur coats, so we might need a few. What is this? A hospital. Okay. So, and we could build a zoo.
Your streets,
the same goes over here. We need some more artisans on this island to be able to build the university and the museum. But we don't need more right now. So people are a little bit more happy now, which means that we are making a lot more money. And we also set up some trading over on the other island, and I think we'll do the same here. And say if we have more than, let's say, 150, something like that. And the same goes for there. We have a lot of canned food. So let's say more than 150. We'll sell that.
A fire broke out.
More than, let's just say 100. We'll sell sewing machines. Yeah. And more than 150 sausages. We'll sell those off as well. But yeah, we're doing quite all right. We might need some more bread. We do need some more bread. So let's see. But let, you know what? Let's, what's the commemoration day? This festival attractiveness, 250, happiness plus 10, workforce plus 15%, productivity plus 300%. So that probably also has something to do with the fact that we're actually making money at the moment. But it's nice to see. And the shares overview, we of course own all the shares in our own city because we haven't decided to sell any. Let's see, windows. Let's sell some windows as well. More than 150. Let's sell that. Alright, very nice. We have a lot of cannons right now. Are we not building ships? We're not right now. We have four of these. Let's build two more. And what are we actually missing to build a third one? Sails. We need more sail makers, actually. Okay. And here's the celebration. The festivities. So that looks pretty nice. The whole parade going there. But let's jump over to the New World. Because over in the New World, we decided to go and actually settle up on this island because we need cotton, and it would be nice with some oil as well. I think we have cocoa and tobacco over on this island. No, we don't actually. We have tobacco, but we don't have cocoa, so we'll get that from settling over here as well. And we will get the oil over here. We have coal but no oil. So we're going to settle here and build a trading post.
We all need
there we go.
A plan,
and Let's see, which ship did we put all of the goods on?
I'll admit, your people are willing to fight.
Didn't we... Okay, so we have a little bit of timber there. Let's go back and get some more. And we're keeping all our ships sailing in a group because... if we look here, John Lefendune and Anne Harlow are a little bit pissy. Excuse me. Alright. So we have that island settled. We're securing that we can get the stuff that we need over in the old world. What are these guys? Something caught in my throat. These are sawmills. Alright, we have full output storages there. Can we upgrade? No, we need the next level of people. Oh, there's a resident quest.
If we reach
the top,
the world will follow.
Ship under attack.
Where is that? Here. It was what's attacking us? I don't see any of his ships.
Oh, are we still fighting?
Okay. No, I'm not paying you 90,000.
It almost tastes like freedom.
Yeah.
How about a cup of coffee?
Okay. I haven't actually. The game has been paused for quite a while. All right. So over here, we need to get some get going with some more stuff.
See, it's fine.
These guys are happy. What do we need? We need coffee.
The future.
And I don't know how to make bowler hats yet. But we could make some coffee because we do have coffee fertility here. So let's see, we need coffee plantations and then we need coffee roasters. So let's build a couple of coffee plantations here maybe, if there is space. Or more than one, 168. We can do like this, no problem. And I want to leave some space for the... what's it called? To get to the beach and hook up our beach there with a lot of stuff. But I think we can build one more coffee plantation. So let's just do that. There.
Jesus,
they take up a lot of space. Okay. So that is what we're going to have space for. And then we just to be sure that we don't forget, let's build a road down here so that we have this beach. We're able to reach this beach. But that's two coffee plantations. And these take 1 minute and this takes 30 seconds. So we can make one coffee roaster. Which we'll of course do over here in our industrial zone. Let's actually build our road up here and build it up here somewhere. Does it fit there? No. Do like that. And then we need to build a warehouse for
it. A competitor's island is under siege.
Okay. Oh, and we need to take that picture of freedom fighters. Which I guess are these guys. So let's take the photo. Like that. And submit it. And a year of revolution.
You're faster than the old Honolero.
Yeah, but we got a maintenance cost minus 100%.
Game saved.
That is nice. In the town hall. We don't have a town hall yet, but it's still nice. Is our fleet about back? Yes, it is.
You can rely on us.
Let's sail you over here and load you up with some stuff. But it's really nice that we are getting going over here in the new world. Let's see. What can we load
Stations.
Up with? Load up with some wood. And... let's keep our let's bring the bricks And this should be fine. Let's bring some more wood. And get back over here. And over here, we want to start to build a little bit as well. So, let's see. That should be fine. And do we want to build across here? I don't think so. Let's just do like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and there. We'll build across here because that fits better. But we won't do it yet. We need to build a marketplace. Let's build that. So where is our town going to be? I'm thinking that the town will be right here in the center. Well, let's just build a marketplace around here. Let's see, can we get a road in there? Yes, we can. Perfect. So we have the marketplace there. And then we'll build some farmer residences or jornalero residences there. And that's good. And then we need some plantains. Where do we want our farming to be? I'm thinking over here by this beach maybe, or maybe over here. Which we're going to need a lot of lumber to get there. Timber. That's okay. We can get a lot of timber. There's a lot of timber on the way, so let's build over here. Well, we don't have enough. But we do have enough for this. And then we have our ships on the way with more. And it's a pretty nice fleet we have here. Alright, let's have a look at this island again and see how are we doing. Are we starting to get coffee? We are starting to get coffee. I wonder how we make bowler hats. We need more obreros. So let's see, can we start upgrading over here? We can. Let's upgrade those guys. We need more bricks now. We need a boxing arena, beer, and cigars. So we need to bring beer over from the old world, which means that we need to produce a lot more. The boxing arena we could actually build. Almost. We need some bricks. But we do have two. Actually, we're not producing bricks over here, which is a bit of a problem. So let's get some brick production going. I had completely forgotten about that. There's one. And there's another.
You reached a new milestone.
So let's build some roads. New city status colony, very nice. And let's build out like this. We can go right to the edge, I think. And go up. And there. Alright, and it needs a small warehouse to start producing. Which we'll, of course, give it. There's a stupid bit of road in there. There.
Game safe.
Alright, and the other one. Where is that? Here. Okay, it's out here by the a bit of industry that we have going. Let's get a road
withstood an attack.
Going for that. There. And all is fine. And let's see it this way. Makes sense. It's hard to find a to find your way around if you get the map turns somehow. Where are all our ships? Are they over here? No. fix this.
What's down in the hold?
Barrel.
Mike,
okay.
It's not.
The ships are on the way.
It's you.
So good, good. All right, so we will start producing brick shortly, as soon as we get the brick factories going. I think we'll put them out here. It's we need four of them. One, two,
three, it is I
four.
Fail.
And what did he say? I didn't hear. Never mind. Alright, so we have the brick factories going. Very good. And we have, that actually means that we need more obreros. And we can't upgrade right now. What are we missing? Well, we can. Why is it not showing that we can?
The festival has ended.
There. Well, that means that we need more farmers.
Your city has grown uglier.
Granaleros. Keep forgetting that they're called that. There. Good, good. So that should take care of all of those problems, I think. I hope. Once these guys start to settle, we'll be fine on Granaleros as well. Alright, so we are producing coffee now. Should we start producing some sails, or should we just ship them over from the old world? Well, we can't on this island because we need the cotton plantations. And we need these ships to get here for that. Okay, let's go back to the old world and have a look. How is our fleet looking? We have five ships of the line here. We have a sixth on the way. And maybe we should do a couple of frigates. I think so. Let's see, how many sails do we have? We have 27. Maybe we should start some more sail production as well. Oh.
You look as radiant as ever.
Financial powerhouse, very nice. Schnapps shortage on Lusurs, which we need to do something about, and rival war breaks out. Let's publish it.
Changes.
So schnapps, we need bonus. To produce more schnapps. Where do we have our
a
potato farms?
Island
we have
is
them here,
under
right?
Siege.
Yeah. Let's build some more. Do we have enough schnapps on this island? Not really. It's going up, but going up slowly. So let's get some more potato farms. And two more of those. And there. Alright. Which will give us two more schnapps distilleries. And we have a lot of them already. Look at that. There's five right there. Six, seven, eight. We have eight. And this is going to be 10. Yeah, people are thirsty. People are thirsty. Will it fit? No. It will fit there though. Let's do that. And this trade union, what do we have in there? We have the pastry chef guy. Do we have anything else that we could put in? Artisanal kitchen. Not anything I really want to use. What do we have? Something that we can put in the harbor's master's office? Did we build a harbor master's office? No, we didn't. That is something. Oh yes, we did. Let's see. We have this thing. Not really necessary right now. At least. All right. So we are building up a bit of a fleet here, which is also costing a lot in maintenance. But it is what it is. Let's have a look at our routes. We have. We're only sending 10 schnapps. Let's change that to 20. And we're sending 20 beer and 50 red peppers. Let's increase this to 30. And that'll be fine. I think we could use some more beer over here. They're doing okay.
I feel no.
Actually, everything is very, very good. We just need to get some rum over from the old, from the new world, which I forgot to see. Can we even? Did this one have sugar canes or new island here? No, it did not. So we cannot even produce rum right now. Well, we are, because we are purchasing. Sugar canes here. Let's see. Let's use all. Maybe agricultural. Sugar canes there. So we want to keep 50 on hand here. And we have 16 right now. It's very cheap stuff, so it's not the worst to buy. And we are producing rum, I hope. Consumer goods, rum, a little bit. We would like to produce more. So let's say that we want more sugar canes. We want to keep a balance of 100. There. And that will probably do. Could sell some fish oil. What does that sell for? I wonder. Do we just want to keep 50 of that on hand? And selling price is 4, so it's not gonna make us rich. And I'm guessing that the same goes for the alpaca stuff. Let's say what we keep, we want to keep 100 on hand, selling price 2. So yeah. We need more farmers in Flemsburg. But we'll get that. Our ships have made it over here, so let's find the one with the goods and give it over here. Alright, so far so good. And that means that we can keep going over here. So let's see. We want to get over here. And I really don't want to build a bridge over that. Well, let's not do that.
A competitor's island withstood an attack.
Still don't want to build another bridge. That's better. So there. And let's just demolish this bit of road that's going nowhere. All right. We need to get some plantains going here because people are going to get hungry. Let's get a plantain farm. Two plantain farms. One is probably enough, but having a little bit extra never hurt anyone. We'll do like that, and let's demolish here just to make it kind of even. So, and then we'll do this, and that should
is nowhere be there, to yeah. Watch.
Let's build it up here as well. And let's see, up that, and
game save.
There we go. We have a couple of plantain farms. We need a warehouse for them. And then we need fisheries. We'll build one. Two. Because yeah, they take the same time. There we go. And then we need somewhere for industry, which I guess for now at least we'll put it out here on this island where we have all of the clay and oil and stuff like that as well. Yeah. We need more lumber. Actually, we need to set up that first. We need to get some timber production going. Where are you there? Let's hand that over to there. And let's get some timber production going. We can do that out here. One. Two. Three. We'll just move this on a little bit. There. Three of those, and three of these. One, two, three. This will need to move very soon, but it's fine for now. And we need a warehouse for those guys as well. There. It doesn't reach that one, unfortunately, so we'll move it up a little bit. Like that. Alright, that'll be fine. And then we need our planting kitchen. Which we want out here, but for now we'll put it down here just to get them in. Alright, so we're making plantains on this island as well. Very good. And down here, how are we looking?
Muchas gracias.
They have rum, they have birch, they have everything.
Why survive when we can
thrive?
They
just need bowler hats. Can we make those now? Yes, we can, actually. We can make beer as well. But we don't have any of the stuff over in the new world. We'll make that in the new world and sail over here. Let's see. Cotton plantation, cotton mill, alpaca farm, felt producer, and a bombin weaver. So I think we'll have the cotton over on the other one, obviously. And then we will have alpaca on, maybe over there as well. And then we'll just make the hats over here, because I think I want to make this like an upper class island. And we'll have farms and workers and stuff over here, and we'll have artisans end up over here eventually. Not right now, because there's no way we can do that right now, but eventually. But we have unloaded everything here, so let's go back and get some more stuff.
Workforce shortage.
Oh yeah, workforce shortage. Let's go take care of that. We need a lot of farmers, actually. So let's build some farmer residences.
Ship constructed.
And get some roads in. And our economy is still looking okay. We're making a little bit of money, but nowhere near as much as when we were having the festival. Unfortunately, that would have been nice. Let's bring this rope down here and this one down here. Like that, that's fine. And get some more farmer residences in. There.
A competitor's island is under siege.
Alright. Well, that should do that. Let's see, they still need the furs, but everything else is pretty good. Pretty good. And for the workers, they are very fulfilled there. They do need a bit of pub. Where is the nearest one? We have one there and one there. And that's it. We should probably build another pub. Build that there. That'll take care of that problem for now. Is it the same over here, I'm guessing? Yeah. Let's build one over here in this area as well. Build it here. And that should be okay. Alright, very good. So, farmers will start coming in here. Over here, we have an arts festival. So that's nice. Affects Susan Museums. Affects public services, affects the entire island. Okay. We have a quest here.
Far be it from us to make the foreman work.
Sure, we can do that, I think. Yeah. Grab it.
For a big and
boss. Workforce needed is minus 50% and maintenance cost minus 25%. Let's just have a look at that item. Affects all production buildings. Workforce needed minus 50%, maintenance cost minus 25%. That is a very, very, very nice bell, and we are going to put that to use. But we are going to do that in the next episode, because we are out of time. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and maybe subscribe so you don't miss out. And I'll see you next time.